This happens to be Bowser. He's an alligator snapping turtle, and he is the oldest animal we have here at the Reptarium. He is 43 years old, but he can live up to 200 years. You can see he is definitely a prehistoric beast. This guy can get up to 200 pounds. This is a little over 100 pounds right now, and at 200 years, he's going to be an absolute amazing animal. But he's a heavy monkey, too, but definitely the oldest animal here at the Reptarium.